This is how markets closed this Friday, November 27th. It was a shortened trading session on Wall Street after the Thanksgiving holiday on Thursday. Lower volume made for choppier trading, though moves were kept in a narrow range. Crude oil was sharply lower as commodity traders look towards next week's OPEC meeting. The group's members have held production near record highs, a strategic move to hold on to market share as prices decline. OPEC is not expected to announce production cuts next week. Disney weighed on the Dow after the world's largest entertainment company disclosed that sports channel ESPN had lost 7 million subscribers over the past 2 years. ESPN has historically been one of Disney's biggest profit generators. And Viacom tumbled after court documents questioned executive chairman Sumner Redstone's mental state. A lawsuit filed in LA County's Superior Court requests Redstone, who controls 80% of voting shares, to undergo a mental health exam to determine whether he is still fit to lead. And that's a wrap for the week. In New York, I'm Kara Slayer for The Street.